What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back for another episode of Let's Play Luigi's Mansion. Last time, we got a lot of progress done with the story and got a bunch of rubies. This time, we're going to be using the key we got last time to enter Slim Bangshot's room, which is the pool room. And I always call him Sling Bangshot all the time just because I think that's an awesome name. And he plays pool. So you're going to need to do this before you take out Slim Bangshot. Make sure you do this. Hit this right here. Okay, maybe not that. Maybe not this one. Hit that one, and you can get yourself a speedy spirit. I don't think the treasure is too great. Oh, yeah, it's a sapphire. That's not so bad. But there you go. You can't do that at the certain time in the game where you can get a lot of other things like I've been talking about a lot of times. Whoa. All right, so basically this boss is going to shoot pool balls when he breaks, and there's three there, and you're going to have to suck them up. I think the third shot you get on him, he makes his heart vulnerable. So let's suck up this one. I really don't think it matters what color ball you use. Did I really just... Okay, I got it back. Redemption. All right, one more ball. Look at him. It looks like he has physical stress. Look, it looks like he's having trouble. All right, another ball. Yeah, there we go. Let's grab a purple one. All right, sweet. Yeah, let's get him in a good position. I'm going to wait till the balls kind of defibrillate a little bit, so I don't have to worry about them when trying to suck up Slim Bangshot. And here we go. Just shine light as hard. This is an optional boss, let me tell you that. You don't need to go get him right here. But it's definitely recommended because it is going to give you treasure. He is struggling. Wow. Or not struggling. I don't know what the word is. I don't know what the word is. I can't really think right now. Sorry about that. All right. But yeah, he resists a lot. That's a good word to use. And he's not that hard to suck up, so let's get him in another suction. I'll take a silver rank, and we will be done with it. All right. There we go. All right, sweet. Show your heart, brother. All right, here we go. I've never been good at billiards, just so you guys know. I've always been kind of just bad at it. I know some people that are really good at it, and I commend them for it, because I know it's a really hard game to master. It's kind of like golf. I play golf like... It takes a lot to be really good at golf, and I bet you it takes a lot to be really good at billiards. You have to think about your next shot. You have to place it like perfectly, and I've never been good at that for some reason. I don't know. All right, finally, can we get him on the third suction? Oh, this is embarrassing, and I just missed. This is what? No, stop going off the. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Let me get out of this room, please, please. Another embarrassing boss battle. Wait, you're gonna break again, bro? What the? What? This makes no sense. I am confused. How did you break when I had the ball in my suction vacuum the whole time? How could you just... Oh, I guess he just respawned. Whoa! He hit himself with one of his balls, I think. I don't know. I'm really confused right now. And all of myself is not with me still, so... just bear with me here. Alright, we're gonna get a bunch of treasure, which is awesome. Some gold bars, and we get a diamond, a silver diamond. I think that's worth a good amount, which is awesome. Yes, alright, we're almost at 500 bills, that's great, we're doing a great job, okay. Open up this, nothing in here. I think there's something big in this, or a good amount of treasure in the ceiling fan. I'm not sure though. Do I just stand here and does it go faster? I think it does. Yeah, come on, give me something good. Come on ceiling fan, yeah, woo! There we go, a bunch of nice bills. All right, we're over 500 right now. It's over 500. All right, let's get a boo, because we have not gotten a boo in a long time. It's in this already checked thing. Yeah, boos can hide in already checked areas if you've checked them before you completed the room or checked for the boo. So, and it moves around, so, you know, it's give or take, whatever. There we go. There's our 16th boo. Finally, we get another boo. It's been a while. Alright, I didn't even know what the name of that one was, I never really checked. Now let's continue through the right here, and this is the projector room, is it? Is it? What is it? Projection room, wow. Oh, I just totally got that wrong. I'm gonna go into depression forever, no I'm not. But, this is basically similar to the mirror room. There will be grabber ghosts that spawn, that you- Oh, wait, hold on. Yeah, you gotta hit this so it plays. There's going to be grabber ghosts that spawn, and you can only see them in through the projector. You see their shadow, which is pretty cool. I like that. I think it's kind of repetitive because it's very similar to the mirror room, but hey, whatever. It's fine with me. It's fine by me. If you give me grabber ghosts, cause they're easy to suck up, but they're annoying when they back rape you, and you know, they just try to give you hugs. I mean, it's not too annoying, right? Alright, come on, let's keep going. I mean, everyone wants a hug. This thing has been in the mansion forever, and it's been isolated. I mean, it does have its grabber ghost friends, but I don't know, they just like humans. It's just something about them. Bestiality! No, it's not bestiality, actually. I don't even want to get into that. That's disgusting. But they're ghosts, so technically, what kind of ghosts are these when you think about it? Like, a lot of these ghosts are like people, but what are these things? They're ghosts of just creatures. They don't make any sense. Oh, I almost got 2-1. Oh, no. All right, no. I don't want to give you a hug. Yeah, there we go. Oh, my God. It's like in the movie Ted when that guy's like, well, can I at least have a hug? And then Ted's like, you know what? No, I'm going to have to pass on that one. All right. Let's get the boot. Oh, boo ball. I have tested it. Boo balls are not effective at all. I don't know if I've said that during this Let's Play. They're not effective at all. So, like, you'd think it's a boo ball. If you, like, shot at the boo or something, it'd do damage or something. No, it doesn't do anything. It's just a stupid little gimmick. All right. There we go. There's the next boo. 17. I'm going to have to go throughout the mansion and get the ones I've missed because I know there's probably like 5 that are out on the loose that I don't know where they are. Alright. My hands are cold. They're always cold when I'm in the basement, honestly. Ah, I have such good air conditioning. I love it. That central air. Alright, we got Mario's glove. Ew, it's a little sweaty. Why do you think it's a little sweaty, guys? Why would you think that? Well, it's probably because he's stuck in the mansion with a bunch of ghosts. That's why it's sweaty, you sick perverts. Alright, keep pulling at this. Keep pulling. Tugging. Doing what you can. And what? It should come off. Alright, I'm pulling. I am going so hard on my control stick right now. There's nothing more I can do. Yeah, I got it. Yes. And I actually take damage from that. I think you automatically take damage. It says, get out of here. This is a terribly photoshopped picture. I don't know what. It might not even be photoshopped, but that's a terrible picture. The quality is horrendous on that. It'd be nice to find a heart around here. Is there going to be a heart somewhere? Darn it. I need a heart to love. No, I don't, but it'd be nice to have one for extra health. All right. Let's go up to the second floor. We're going to be taking on our next portrait ghost. Come on. Give me a heart. Come on. Give me a heart. Oh, okay. Gold bar. I'll take it, actually. All right. In before, there's a bunch of hearts in the comments because I need a heart. But anyway, continue up through here. Is this where I'm supposed to be? Yeah, second floor. Sweet. All right. This one, like I said before, it gets very... Thank you! I got a heart. I get very confused where between this one and the first floor where the ghosts are. I don't think there are any more portrait ghosts in the first floor, so that's something I don't have to worry about anymore. Here's Nana. She's sitting there sewing. She's got her balls there next to her. Check this. Whoa, okay. Okay, maybe it's not this one. Is it this? No. Okay. All right. I think it's right here. It's got to be. Come on, Bill. I got you, Bill. All right, here we go. Yes, Speedy Spirit. I am so fortunate that I've been getting all the Speedy Spirits. I haven't been shy of, you know, like, flashing the light on them and then, you know what I mean? Like, I hate that, and they go away, then you're like, damn, I just missed a bunch of treasure. Should I go back and restart the game and get it, or should I just deal with it? All right. So once you knock her balls off, apparently the yarn balls do so much to you on the ground. That always annoys me. She goes around, and she has, like, laser eyesight, and it's, like, it's really annoying. This boss is so weird. Basically, you knock her yarn balls off, and she shoots lasers at you. I'm a firing my laser, says the Nana, but I don't get that. And they do, this ball's pushing me back. I don't get it. It's just a yarn ball. If you had any type of weight, you would just push it away. Like, I don't understand. All right, but anyway, you got to get all, oh my God. Are you serious? You got to get all 3 balls and shoot her, and then she shows her heart. Right, I'm going to go hard on this one. Come on, I want to get a gold. Nana's not that bad. Oh, I'm so bad at sucking in portrait ghosts. So bad at it. Come on. No. She makes annoying noises. She reminds me of the butler. Maybe she's related to the butler. Okay, shut up, woman. God. All right. Keep sucking her up. And we should be done. Come on. There we go. Finally. All right, that's a nice silver rank. I have not been doing good on the Area 3 bosses. The Area 3 bosses are fun. Area 2 and Area 3 ones are fun. Area 4 bosses are just a pain in the ass. I'm going to say that right now. Excuse my language, but they are a pain. And they're annoying and hard to suck up and stuff like that. Alright, we got some money from the chandelier. Because we know all nanas and grandmas are rich, right? I mean, why do you think you get such awesome Christmas presents from them? If they're still around, obviously. Anyway, continuing on. Checking this sewing machine. I have a sewing machine in my kitchen. Or it's like, it's in my foyer. It's really weird. I don't know why we have a sewing machine. I don't know why. We have a bunch of old decorations, like hutches and stuff, like my mom has. I don't know why. My mom needs to get with the times with her decorating. Alright. What is this? Limburger? I don't even know. I don't know. Alright, keep. This guy is not hesitating at all. We got him. There we go. What are we doing for time? Not that bad. I think I'm going to go ahead and end the episode off here. I don't know what we have to do next. Okay, I think we got to go to the star room. That's one of my favorite parts of the game. So I'll see you guys then in the star room when we can take it on. And one of the more beautiful parts of Luigi's Mansion. So I'll see you guys then. Thank you so much for watching. I've been Red Falcon Games. I really appreciate you watching. And leave a comment below if you want to. Doesn't matter. Do what you feel like. And that's it. See you guys next time. Shut up, ceiling surprise.